the state of the economy could be playing a big role in the dramatic spike of applications for the CSU system. System-wide, the number of people applying to schools has gone up. KCR3's Adrian Bankert is live at Sacramento State with that story.
Yes, we're live here at one of 23 campuses in the largest higher education system in the entire country, one highly dependent on California's state budget, which of course has been stretched to the limit. We've talked to a CSU spokesperson who says, quote, "This system, CSU, does not have a budget that allows for student growth." And what that means is they just don't have the funds to afford an unlimited number of students applying and being enrolled here. So they've set limits and in some cases earlier deadlines. Six CSU campuses, including Cal Poly, San Diego State, and CSU Long Beach, will close their application process next month, November 30th. Other campuses are encouraging that deadline for priority processing, making it more competitive to enter state schools. And the applications are already pouring in, as you mentioned. Take a look at these numbers. Now, this is just days after opening up the application process. This year, the total number of applications so far, 50,000. That's up 21% from the same time last year. The number of graduate students, over 1,300, and that's a huge jump. Also, transfer students, nearly 40% more applied this year as compared to the numbers in 2007. And that's, again, so far. The application process has not closed now. Parents of freshmen and all students are trying to get the most bang for their education buck, and state schools are a thriftier option for those seeking to change careers or qualify for higher paying jobs.
When the economy struggles and people are looking for alternative career paths, higher education is always a good place to go and explore what are the other career paths available to me and how would I get the education that I need to pursue those careers.
So again, students have got to get a jump on it if they want their number one pick. In addition to state funding losses, the Chronicle of Higher Education is saying that colleges anticipate a drop in the number of corporate and private donations. So what do students think? Well, MeritAid.com, a free internet service providing college and scholarship information, released new numbers this week. Survey says 57% of students are selecting a less expensive school because of the downturn in the economy. Live here at Sacramento State, Adrian Bankert, back to you guys in the studio.
Adrian, thanks.